Today we're going to talk a little bit about the Zimmerman rotors that we have here to offer at FCP. We've got three different kinds we're going to show you today. We're going to start off with the base model rotor. This is going to be your typical rotor found on most cars factory. Zimmerman is not a factory company, but you know, an OEM replacement, they're all made in Germany. Personally, one of my favorites. This is just an oil covered rotor, no coating, nothing special about it, but it, like I said, is a good factory replacement. There is a coating of oil on it that when you install, you're gonna have to use brake cleaner to get off, but this is your basic run of the mill replacement rotor. If you wanna step up to the next level of rotor, you're gonna have what's called a zinc coated rotor. The zinc coated rotor has this, you know, it's almost like a faded coating on it, and it's gonna prevent rust from forming on your rotors. You're gonna want these anytime you're in, you know, a lot of snow, ice, rain, any kind of conditions that's not basically beautiful out. You're gonna want a nice coated rotor to save your rotors, make them last a little bit longer. If you wanna go one step ahead of that, you're gonna go a performance route, and you're gonna get the drilled and slotted performance rotors. Here's a rear one, here's a front one. Now, what the advantages of these, on top of being coated like the previous ones I just showed you, these little drilled holes right here, they're gonna let heat escape out of the inside of here, keep your rotors a little bit cooler. The cooler your brakes are, the better they're gonna work. So, want to keep them cool, get yourself a set of drilled rotors. They're all available at fcpeuro.com, fcpimport.com.